When you own a property that is leased to a tenant under a valid lease, you can still sell your property. However, the property must be sold subject to the lease. So the property buyers would need to be informed that the lease exists and that they would inherit essentially the tenant until the end of the lease term.